Christmas after Thanksgiving, folks, and we're down at Findlay Chevrolet for car show. They're just loading up now. Just about 7 a.m. There's some Fords here too. Parking garage where the rest of the car show is. It's a little dark and noisy. We'll try to get you some shots of what we can see. There's that Stardust. Got a lot of glitter. Chevy. Who's all the vets? There you go, here's a new one with the Stingray body kit. I don't know, it don't look too bad. Don't look too bad. It's a new 63. Awesome paint job on it. I like that dash. Gotta check out this Nova over here. We're down to Findlay Chevrolet. Findlay Chevrolet. Car show Saturday, just after Thanksgiving, folks. It's a lot of awesomeness here. Should check out the tires on the back of this. Majestic Car Clubs. Look at that roadster pickup, man. That thing is sweet. One of my faves. Reminds me of Happy Days. Love it. Yeah, it's hot. Here's that step side. Look at that thing. It's gorgeous. Findlay Chevrolet, but it's an everything car show. Everything. Chevy, Fords, whatever you got. You guys know the Unicorn Wagon? This is his other car. Great 67. Beautiful. Beautiful car. 4-speed too. Red lines. I love that truck. Paint job. 2005 or inserts. What a great car. It's got Foose wheels. Got a couple of late comers. I like that RT. Let's go check out the RT. It's a nice color. This is a nice car. Check out his trunk.
If I get sick,
right? Big ones down here on the floor. Yeah. guess that sounds good. Oh, he polished up the Corvair today. Nova's another latecomer. Go check it out. Pro Street. Better out here now. Pretty cool for that back window, man. Chevy. I like that one. Dash is awesome. What is it? Outstanding vehicle. That's awesome.
We're having a series. Ready.
That's cool, man.
Yeah, they're wearing up on the end.
Yes.
love that car. And it is all original. 427, 4-speed, radio delete, bare bone.
Flight simulators now. Plug into your computer. Just like the real radio.
To do the, like the controller?
Yeah, fly the plane on the computer. Just like fly the real thing. You practice on that first. Then you go out.
Yeah, because they're too expensive to just wing it, right?
Well, and I have a buddy box system. When you learn how to fly, it's two radios. Oh. You hold one radio, and I hold the other one.
That's pretty cool.
And I'll get it up in the air for you.
Thank you.